by gold prices swung between small gains and losses Tuesday, with many investors awaiting the next Federal Reserve policy statement for clues about future interest rate increases. Gold for December delivery closed down less than 0.1% at $1,310.60 of troy ounce on the COMEX division of the New York Mercantile Exchange. Prices have fallen in six of the last seven sessions, after hitting their highest level in more than a year earlier this